She went again and she's gone.
Yeah.
You wonder.
But
she's gone.
Don't you, Doc?
Just look up.
Yes,
no matter where up,
some
of us going to look at the other one. Look down at the world.
Say it, preacher.
We'll say to each other, we've been there.
Say it, man. Say it.
Long enough. Too much dying and crying, we've been there. Long enough. Too many children dying in the street and don't nobody care. We've been there long enough. Y'all ain't gonna help me preach it. But just touch somebody and tell them, I got another home. Come on. Y'all thought I was going somewhere else. Just tell them, I got another home. I'm finished now. I'm finished. Thank you for your time. Thank you. But I hear God.
Go ahead.
I hear, thank you. That's it.
Come on.
That almost got happy.
Come on.
What I thought about.
Come on.
One of these. Children dying in the streets. I say to myself, we've been here long enough. When I see people that can't eat my food to eat, they don't even know how, they don't take care of their babies. I say to myself that we've been here long enough. Good morning, now y'all. I've held it too long. I've held it too long. The Bible said that the Lord said to Abram, get out of this land and go to a place that I'm going to show you. Don't you miss that, beloved. He said, get out of this land and go. I feel like I'm a preach. And go to a place that I'm going to show you. I'm going, Rebecca. But God told me to tell somebody that what I'm going to show you is going to look better than where you are now. I need somebody to just touch your neighbor. Touch your neighbor. Touch your neighbor. And say, oh, neighbor, greater is on the way. No, that was a hater. Find you one more. Find you one more. Find your one more neighbor. Shake their hand and say, oh neighbor, greater is on the way. And you gotta tell the pressure, I've been here long enough. You gotta tell sickness, I've been here long enough. You got to tell poverty, I've been broke long enough. You got to tell your tears, I've been sad long enough. You got to tell the